big round of applause.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I heard that Alexandra was called to the Torah today as a Bat Mitzvah. How about a round of applause? And how does she look today? Let's hear it, guys. How does she look? Yeah, she looks beautiful. That's right. Girls, how is she doing? Yeah. She's beautiful in her dress. Congratulations. Everybody's here to show their love and appreciation for the wonderful job she did today. But there's one in particular that we're going to call up. Dad, would you come up to the dance floor? And we are going to now have the father-daughter dance to start us off. Everybody sway back and forth. There we go.
Everybody! from back in the day?
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is for your prize. Somebody is going to win.
Give me that hurt. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have our winner. Now, come over here. You win a prize. What is your name, young man? Let's have a round of applause for Aaron, huh? Nice.
Going to be the kind of person that we'll all be proud to be related to and close to and friends with. And just wanted everybody to have a nice time and thank everybody for coming from all over the country and spending time with us this weekend. All the families that came together to be with us and share this time with us.
All right, now I want everybody to reach out to the person in front of you, put your hands on the shoulders. Put your hands on the shoulders, okay? We're all here. Just relax a little bit, a little 5 second massage here. Let's give the person in front of you just a little massage in front of you. Okay, it is time for.
Squeeze me up so I can show you that. Thank you, Dad, for supporting me in all my crazy decisions growing up and to this day still being there for me at times I need you most. Thank you, Sherry, for being a wonderful fashion role model for most of my life and for giving me two of the most amazing little sisters I could ask for. Can Maddie, Hannah, Dad, and Sherry come help me like candy?
It's a little funny, this feeling inside. That's one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
From springs in Florida to summers in Georgia, I've always enjoyed the times we have shared together. Whether we are in a lake house or in Florida, or even in a hotel, or only 10 minutes from Dad's house, we always know how to have a good time together. Can you please come up and help me light a candle? Auntie Greta, Uncle David, and Dara. Auntie Greta and Uncle David, I really want to thank you for buying me my beautiful tully, which I will keep and use every single holiday, and pretty soon back Dara's being good. I would like to thank Dara and Auntie Greta for all your help this week with the decorations. Will you please come up and help me light a candle fire? Larry, Aunt Cindy, Asher, and Willow, from fishing and baking and staying up all night talking and keeping my dad awake. Asher. The amazing, memorable summers we have had in the lake house have been some of the best times of my life and truly unforgettable. With the exception of the past summer, I hope we get to continue these summers together in Georgia for years to come. Can Uncle Larry, Aunt Cindy, Asher, and Willow please come up and help me light candle six? Uncle Ryan and Aunt Sherry, spending time with you guys is always a lot of fun no matter where we are. I really appreciate you coming from all the way to California to share this day with me. Will you come up and help me light a candle set? Michael, Aunt Sherry, and Gabriella. I really enjoyed the past couple days I've spent with you guys, along with our trip to Laguna Beach, Sarasota Bay, and the family dinners in Georgia. Uncle Michael, Aunt Sherry, and Gabriella, please come up and help me light a candle. Miss Anna, I would really like to thank you for all the weeks of Bat Mitzvah tutoring you have given me to help me prepare for this day. Over the past year, not only have you become the best teacher, but you have also become an amazing family friend. Will you please come up and help me light candle 9? You're the only person I know who would walk around in Santa Clarita wearing three braids in your hair and yodeling. Since I was a little girl playing tea party with you in a Chinese restaurant, and to a teenager picking out nail polish in the store, I've enjoyed every second with you. Can you please come up and help me light candle 10? Sherry, the hours you spent in the choir room are one of the best memories of when I lived in Nevada. Maureen, you are just like a family to us all, and we love you for that. I really appreciate you coming out to spend this time with us. Will Michael, Eric, Sherry, and Maureen come out and light candle 11? After going to Pinecrest for the past 2 years, I have made some of the best friends anyone could ask for. The memories we have together are unforgettable and for the most part pretty hilarious. Can my Pinecrest schoolmates please come up and help me light a candle as well?
Alexandra's request, we have a family slow dance. When you hear your name, please come on up to the middle of the dance floor. Mom and Jeff, come on up. You're first. Dad and Sherry, please make your way to the dance floor. Along with Ryan and Sherry. Larry and Susanna, please come on up. Retta and David. Michael and Sherry, please come to the dance floor. Frank and Audrey. Andrea and Brian. Fran and Jerry. And next, let's have Nana and Papa. Please come up to the dance floor. Nana and Papa, please join us on the dance floor.
Your husband.
shake video. All right, let's do this. And she's gonna be the only one moving. Got it? Got it? And then when the beat drops, everybody goes crazy. Okay, ready? Here we go, Alex. Camera's right there. DJ, drop that beat. Everybody freeze. Close the camera. Let's go!
Alexandra became a Bat Mitzvah today. She was called to the Torah. And from what I understand, and I wish I could have been at the service, did an outstanding job. She did a bang-up job. How do you feel about that?
Good.
Yeah, it was a great accomplishment, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was. So, we want to show her the love. Mom, you want to come on up here? Where's Dad? Come on up. Come on up. Okay, if you want to surround your beautiful daughter. Now, I don't want you to ever stop believing. That's our theme. Hand that up a little bit, Mr. DJ. So we want to show this young lady all the love. And so it's everybody's job right now to show her that love. And what we're going to show her here and what we're going to do is, you guessed it, group hug! Everybody tune in, group hug! Show her the love, ladies and gentlemen. Show her the love she deserves. Show her how much you love her and how much you appreciate all her hard work. Mazel tov, congratulations, Alexandra. We all love you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're not done here today. The dance floor is open. Now, who knows the words to this song? Everybody. Come on, let me see your hair.